regular ice on Japanese whiskey on my mezzanine, overlooking the city of angels, the angel invested in things. Unprecedented run. Everybody's getting bands. We just dance the different drums.
Sit, talk, shit, do the sauce drip. Yeah, my sauce.
At one
drip.
Point I was broke, the nigga had to disable it. And now I'm the shit, however you wanna label.
What's up, y'all? We back with another video. Back with me in your face again for the second time this week. You know, I had to make up for that 3 week hiatus, you know what I'm saying? But I'm back. It's your boy L. Today we are reacting to Sorry Not Sorry with DJ Khaled, Nas, Jay-Z, and the harmonies of the Hive. It's stat. So, you know, I'm already expecting it to be, you know, a banger, you know what I'm saying? But I expect it to be like a banger, like on some chill, like boss level, you know what I'm saying? Even though, you know, they can turn it up at any time. Before we get started, as always, hit these links, follow me at these links above my head, and follow all the links in the description in my link tree. You just click on that link from my link tree, go there, and you can just one by one, you can just follow me there. Can't talk today. But yeah, before we get started, let me also say that Nas is easily like my number two, like of all time rapping. Living or dead, like that's how much respect I got for Nas. Jay-Z, I can never like put an exact number on him. He's just one of those rappers I feel like I just don't give enough time to like give an opinion. He definitely has some of my most favorite songs, but as far as like putting him in a place, like I want to say he's definitely top 10. But at the same time, like, there's just so much music that I listen to as far as rap. But let me not talk y'all's head off. We are about to get started on this video. Without further ado, let's get started.
Sorry, not sorry. Don't mind me. Living a dream, yeah. Came from nothing, never thought that we would be living a dream, living a dream, yeah.
We the best music.
Another one.
Hear ye, hear ye. Only kings stand near me. Silicon Valley money mixed with Henny, that's a Fendi. Half a century almost. Slice the green like a lawnmower. Till we all on, never fall off. Hear the boss talk. You don't hear me, that's your loss. Winner in life.
Clever.
Like a coin toss, I'm Coinbase. Basically cryptocurrency, Scarface. Join us, there's gotta be more of us. I'm from the ghetto. What location? 2 seconds from the devil. I live heavily in Cabo. With a Mexican sombrero. Drink heavily. Health is wealth. Look at wealth in me, wipe your nose. History, my type of clothes. Miss me with the hate. Help so many people get cake. Whips and cream for the crew. No other weed that think fast. The time I spit this, I started some other business. Came from the pitching. Cane in the kitchen. Dangerous missions. Wasting your time if you want my forgiveness.
Sorry. You probably ain't lying either.
Sorry. Don't mind me. I'm living a dream.
This is exactly how I imagined the video to be, though. Like, them on just some ball shit. And I expect Jay-Z's verse to match it, too. Dude, they definitely, you know, hip-hop legends.
Sorry, that's another beat. Haters still ain't recovered from the other beat. That's a double B. Now that's a triple B. Can't forget about the other B.
Hey.
It's white gloves for me. Hate to know not to touch me.
I like that. Beyonce.
Humbly. Humbly. Nah, respectfully. I'm a project baby. Fuck y'all expect from me. Technically. America's disrespect for me. You killed Christ, you created religion. Unexpectedly. Circle of ice on Japanese whiskey. On my mezzanine. Overlooking the city of angels. The angel invested in things.
unprecedented run. Everybody's getting bands, we just dance the different drums. I like who I become. Intermittent fasting, but these meals I'm not missing none. Sorry.
Not sorry. Golly.
Don't mind me. I'm living.
That was
a dream.
Both of their verses were so slick. Harmonies. Yeah, this definitely going in the playlist, bro. I got like just a feel good playlist that just kind of uplifts me a little bit. Like this song just make you just feel good about yourself, and those harmonies went like perfectly with this song. As far as verses go, I would say even though I'm a bigger fan of Nas, I feel like Jay-Z went a little bit harder. They both did their thing. Don't get me wrong. Like I'm not saying Nas, you know, did bad in any right, but they both I expected this though, you know what I'm saying? Just two kings hip hop, and at this point they can just chill, you know, they can get on every track like that if they want to, like they just respect it that much. But let me know what y'all think in the comments. Like, comment, subscribe as always. I'ma catch y'all next time. L signing out.
Sit, talk, shit, do the sauce, drip, yeah, my sauce.
At one point I was broke, the nigga had to disable it. And now I'm the shit, however you wanna label it.